Hello guys, welcome back to our channel All Things With Us. If you're new here, feel much welcome. If you're already a subscriber, thank you for always supporting us. Today's video, I'm going to make a floor lamp using simple materials like the wire, printing papers, some hot glue, and the rest you'll see in the video. So make sure to watch the full video so that you get to know all the steps that I used, all the materials that I've used to make this floor lamp. Yeah, and if you like this kind of content, make sure to subscribe to our channel, hit the notification bell so that you get notified when we upload new videos. Like our videos, share, comment, and tell us what you think. Enjoy the video. So as you can see in the video, I'm already measuring the wire so that I can cut them into the size that I want. So here I'm just making the frame for the floor lamp. I'll be using the hot glue all through all the steps in the video. Thank you. Now the frame is ready, so let's now go to the next step where I'll be using the hot glue to make some decoration on the floor lamp. Yeah, just check what I'm doing and you will understand. About this video. Yeah, wait for the final reveal.